Hello everyone. In this video, I will walk you through our project Gesture Controller. The motive of our project is to eliminate touch by using hand gesture recognition and a voice assistant. It mainly consists of two sections. The first one is gesture recognition, and the second one is a voice assistant. I will explain you both the sections in the detail. First, let us have a look at the execution of this project. So this is the first part of the project, the gesture recognition part. So this palm gesture is the neutral gesture. I can control the mouse using this V gesture. Also, this is a dynamic gesture. So the faster I move my hand, the faster the mouse will move on the screen. So if I want to move my mouse just a little bit, I will move my hand slowly. And if I want to move the mouse faster, I will increase the speed of my hand. Also, many gestures like right click and left click are also implemented. So let us try to refresh the computer. Let us try to do it once again. We can see the computer is refreshed. Now let us try to open this folder using a double click gesture. We can see that the folder is opened. Now we can use the drag and drop gesture to drag this file, cut this file and paste it here. We can see that the file has been pasted. Now in order to bring the file back, we can again grab it and paste it on the desktop. Also, we can control many other features like volume and brightness. Let us try to increase the volume. So for volume, we have used this pinch gesture. If I move the pinch vertically upwards, you can see the volume is increasing. If I increase the height of the pinch, then you can see it is increasing at a higher pace. Same way, I can decrease it. If I take my hand vertically downwards more, then it will decrease at a higher rate. So even this is a dynamic gesture. So there are many gestures like this implemented. More information can be found on our GitHub page. The link is in the description. We can control the brightness. Also, there are gestures for scrolling, like left scroll, right scroll. Now we will move to the second part of the project, which is the voice assistant. So this is the second part of the project, the voice assistant. So we have made a voice assistant named Proton, which can take in many voice commands. So let us see its execution.
Good afternoon. I am Proton. How may I help you?
Proton, what is today's date?
August 24th, 2021.
Also, we can make it search on Google Chrome. Proton, search GitHub.
Searching for GitHub. This is what I found, sir.
So we can see that the word GitHub is searched on Google. Also, we can find different locations. Proton, find location.
Which place are you looking for?
Mumbai, Maharashtra.
Locating. This is what I found, sir.
We can see that the location we were looking for has been searched on Google Maps. So there are many functions we can execute using this voice assistant. For more information, you can check out our GitHub page. Again, the link is in the description. We can also launch the gesture recognition part using our voice assistant. Let us see a demo. Proton, launch gesture recognition.
Launched successfully.
We can see that the gesture recognition part has been launched. Now let us see if it is functional. Yes, it is working fine. Now let us try to terminate this using our voice assistant. Proton stop gesture recognition.
Gesture recognition stopped.
So we can see that the gesture recognition part has stopped successfully. So this is our GitHub repository. All the necessary source code files are in the SRC folder here. You can check the code part here from here if you wish. In order to run this on your local machine, you need to follow the procedure which is given here. There are six simple steps to run this on your local machine. Also, if you want to reach out to any one of us, you can reach out to us using the links given here on our GitHub repository. Again, the link of the GitHub repository is in the video description.